Brunei, police are searching for two thieves they say smashed the window at a pub in Grosse Pointe Park and stole the ATM.
7 Action News reporter Anaya Harden joins us live to tell us, Anaya, how much money did they get away with?
Anu, we're told that ATM had $900 inside. Now, this all happened just before 2 a.m. this morning. That's when police are telling us that two people were driving in a van. They had no windows on that van when they drove into the Howlers and Growlers pub on Charlevoix Street. Police say surveillance video shows them getting out of the van wearing mask and gloves. They're seen taking the ATM machine, putting it in the back of the vehicle, and speeding off. And inside the ATM was that $900. Now, police say it's been a while since anything like this has happened, but they say these suspects, they were quick.
Grab it. Both of them picked it up, threw it in the back, and then they were gone up northbound on Beaconsfield. From there, we don't know.
And if you have any information, contact police. In the meantime, police tell us they will be trying to get that surveillance video so they can send it out to us. Naya Harden, 7 Action News.